first time in years. Got my feet crossed the border from a land of tears.